What's going on, guys? It's Rat Boy, Rat Boy Gaming here. We've got a great episode for you. Today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be trying out the Enchanted Longneck Rifle, also fully upgraded to the max is what we can do at least. I needed iron, so I went ahead and mined some. There's my little mine right there, and I got one going in that direction too. That's probably one of the most boring things. You really don't want to watch someone mine for stuff, so I'm not going to make you watch me. So I went ahead and did it off camera. We have plenty, and I mean plenty. We got, yeah, plenty. So what we're going to do is we're going to scroll down here, grab this, and by the way, if you're wondering why I have this much charcoal, in one of our first episodes, the smelter glitches somehow, and it never runs out of wood, ever. So this one did it too. I'm not going to change it. I will never take that out. Nor am I ever going to shut it off. So that's going to be there permanently and never move. Okay, so now what we're going to do is I believe we actually have the chitin. Okay, so we have the iron. We have the chitin. So let's see. What else did we need? Weapons, firearms, craft. So now we're going to take that and put that down there. Since we're thinking about it, I don't know, we'll probably need it. Let's go ahead and take the iron and put it in here, and I guess we'll take the wood and put it in here as well. We'll need it. I don't know if we'll need chitin in here, to be honest with you, but it took it, so we'll leave it. Okay, so now we have to trade this over here, and then bring this over here, and now we can start upgrading. See, our damage is at 360 right now, so let's go to modify. Go to gun barrel. Let's try this one. What's this one look like? Now, right now, I'm just going for cosmetic. I'm not going for damage yet. I just want to see the difference on how these look. So let's try this. It looks alright, I suppose. It looks like a normal rifle. Let's try this one. What's this one look like? It's a short barrel rifle. I wonder if that actually makes a difference. Does that make a difference? Long? No, not really. I kind of think it should be a longer barrel, though. But the accuracy went up. Why is that? Is it just chance and that's just the way it looks? Huh. I guess we'll go with that. Because that doesn't necessarily look the best, but let's see how. Yeah, it keeps going up. The damage went down a little bit. And we backed up, but we lost a lot of accuracy. I want to see if we can get any higher than that. I'm guessing this is about as good as... Ooh, we lost a lot. Nah, we're going to have to keep going now. Ooh, that sucks. Let's see. We're going to need some more copper here in a second. Well, because we had it higher than that, didn't we? There we go. 380. No, our damage actually went down. Let's try it one more time. There we go. It's still lower than what it was to begin with. Let's see. Let's get some more copper. I don't really care to have it that low. Do I even have any more copper? Of course. Let's go ahead and take two stacks. This might take a few. Excuse me. So let's put that there. And set there. Modify. Gun barrel. Gun number two. No. Number one. No. Crap, I don't remember which one it was. Yeah. We started off with 390. Now we got 397. 399. And we lost a lot of it. We definitely want higher than 390. That's the purpose of doing this. So, we're not going to start. Well, see. Well, now we're back up to 310. 396. I would like to see higher. At least 400. But it doesn't seem as if it's going to happen. One more time? Okay, I'll tell you what. We're going to leave it just like that. It went up 7 points, and I guess that's as close as we're going to get it. Let's check the gun frames. Yeah, it looks alright. What about this one? I think I like the other one better. Let's go back with that one. And you know what? I didn't even look at this. I should have looked at it. So let's see, you go there. Okay, stability. We really don't care about stability. Well, yeah, we do. We're gonna have a scope on this, so we do care. Let's see. Let's do it again. There we go. I don't remember what it was at first. So, just to be on the safe side, we're going to leave it as it is. So, let's try the gun magazine. I don't know if it'll actually make it look any different. Crap, I wasn't paying attention. I was looking over here. But we're at 164 now. Oh. Okay, 167. Try it one more time. Okay. Maybe one more. Okay, I'm not going to push it. We're going to leave it like it is. So now we're going to go and enchant it. And we're going to enchant it with... I don't know. Which one should we do? I think poison took the dark magic. And I don't think we have any yet. We're going to have to go get some more. Dark magic is kind of hard to find. So let's go with... ice, maybe? Oh, we still need water magic stones. I don't think I have any water stones. Well, I guess we're going to have to go with the fire stones. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. I like that. So, does it increase flame damage? Can we do it again? Oh, okay, I see that. So this changes however many times you do it. So, 4 is the highest I've seen. Can it go up? 5? Okay. So, how high can it go? 9, okay, cool. Can we go any higher? Oh, God, that's terrible. Nope. I at least want that. And we're done. We're not going to go any further because that is the highest I've seen, and I don't want it to go back down. So now what we're going to do is we're going to take it from here and slide it over here and watch. It's going to go straight down there. Watch. Bam. There it is. Okay. Now we're just going to slide everything to the side. No, I want you right here. There we go. Nope. Right there. Okay. Now, let's see. We really need a scope. I want to say I have a scope. So, let's see, where's that scope? I think this one actually has the scope, but I don't know how to split the two. There it is. Okay, cool. Now I know how to split it. For those that don't know how to split it, you press and hold shift, then right click or left click, and then drag, and then let go, and it works. So that's how that works. Okay, now let's go to, I don't think I have any ammo for this. What ammo does this use? It doesn't say. I guess that's fine, because we're going to be using magic bullets anyways. So, let's come over. Oh, we're hungry. Oh my god, we're hungry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5-ish. And go ahead and hydrate ourselves real quick. And we will come here. What do we need for the ammunition? I'm guessing this is what that's for. Actually, you know what? Before we go and do that, let's test this out. Because we actually have the ammunition already. I didn't think about that until now. Yeah, let's grab you. Let's see, can we drag you? Yes, we can. So we don't even have to make ammo, but I will go ahead and show you guys for the guys that don't know how to do it. You will have to go to the magic workbench, go to weapons, ammo, and here's your selection. Of course, you're going to have to come in here and you're going to learn all your MAG. Let's see, will it show it to us? Magic weapon or bullets? No? Okay. Anyways, you're going to have to learn the Ingram for the bullets before you can see them inside here, like so, okay? So what you're going to do is you're going to learn the Ingram, and then you're going to come to your workbench, go to your ammo or weapons, then ammo, and we can actually make firearm. We can actually make the apprentice wand. We have 2 zombie hearts. Huh, we're going to have to come back to that. Alright, so that's how you do that. Now what we're going to do is that. Oh yeah, that kind of looks kind of weird, but alright, let's go. So we basically have a sniper rifle with explosive rounds. Let's go have some fucking fun. Let's see. I wonder. I don't think it's powerful enough to take down a Suripod, but I am willing to bet good money I can one-shot you. Oh yeah, instant death. What about you? Of course you're gonna die. Nice. Dude, I'm sorry. I love the explosive rounds. Let's see, can I hit you? Ah, gotcha. Sweet. Let's see. Ah. Yes. Now, I'm probably going to do some off-camera mining because I want to get some dark magic stones, and apparently we need water magic stones as well. So we're definitely gonna have to do that. Because that's what I want. I want to try those out because we obviously know what the fire does. We don't know what the ice and the poison does yet, and we want to know. Oh, I missed. Rat Boy never misses. Oh no, I don't think I missed. I think it's just not registering. That time I hit. Yeah. By the way, guys, I don't know if you know, but like in the other arc, you didn't really have to lead your bullets or lead your shot. With this one, you actually have to lead your shot, and I believe there is actually bullet drop. Let's see. It looked like it dropped down a little bit, but I couldn't tell. Let's see, let's aim for that one right there. We're right there. Yeah, see, it didn't shoot where it was supposed to have been. It actually went down to about right there, which the bullet drop isn't that bad, but the fact that they're actually putting stuff like that into this game now is insane. I love it. I don't even think I hit him on the dot. Let's see. Can we just do like that? Nope, that didn't. I don't even think that did anything to you. I want to see if there's splash damage. We didn't do that in the last episode. Is there splash damage? Ew, you may actually have to shoot them with it. Actually hit them. Let's see. Oh no, I think I actually hit them with it. Oh boy. Let's see. Oh yeah, it does do splash damage. Oh crap. Oh crap. Run, damn you. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's see. And y'all are dead. Ooh, that almost killed me. You know what? I bet this would be hell in PvP. Ooh, I bet this would be hell in PvP. Can you imagine getting shot with one of these from clear across the map like this, right? What is that? Is that a temple? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Really? See, that's what I was saying. It's not registering. Because I know I hit you. So what we're gonna do is, I think that is a temple. Let's see, what I want to do is I want to wait. I don't want to go over there just yet. So I think we're gonna call this one an episode. And well, yeah, I think we're gonna call it an end. So what we're gonna do is call this one over. And next time we will probably check that out. So make sure you hit the like button, make sure you subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next one.